book that catches my attention is Cooking Yourself Thin. Where did that come from? Were you like a chubby kid or something?
I was actually, yeah, to be honest with you, yeah. I used to get bullied for being chubby-wubsy, but I love food, I love eating, but I don't obviously want to put on weight. I want to look good all the time and feel good as well.
Sophie, this is Slindile, but she's better known as Mum Ruby.
Hello.
Don't say Mum Ruby, it's Mum Ruby.
As you know, summer's around the corner, darling, I need help. That's good, because I kind of was thinking spring-like flavours, uh-huh. So I've got some really kind of delicate salmon.
Your books are about healthy lifestyle, but are you generally a healthy eater?
I don't give my secrets away, no. I do eat healthily, naturally, because it makes me feel good. It makes me feel better about myself and all that sort of stuff. But I did have a burger and chips the other night, so. I mean, a little bit of everything does you good. You can't be too strict to yourself, because otherwise it makes you unhappy, doesn't it?
So cheating is okay. Don't feel that pressure that you can't cheat.
Stay with Top Billing, Tuesday, 8 p.m. on SABC3.